Carl, have you run into the stealth trains yet?
No.
Quar?
That's what I said.
I mean, I can't invite you. Damn it.
Invite Maida. Because he's in a party with us.
Oh.
He wants to just pay attention to where we are. That's why. It should say he's in a group already, you silly goose.
It says I can't invite her.
Oh, yeah, there's a reason for that.
Are you on a different server or on an alliance?
No.
So, yes.
Otherwise, he is.
I see.
Wait, I can see! Yes, you are, you crazy girl! Get off of your gnome death knight!
But it's the only level 6
you
have!
Don't you go ganking them!
No!
Don't you gank them!
I not gank!
Beta no ganking! Beta no ganking!
No.
Beta no gank!
I cleanse Ergener's presence. Which I don't know.
Neither
the hell
of
to
them
do.
Are out there, so. Where are you?
I'm out there. I'm going to go cleanse Ergener's presence with apparently a
cleanse.
Oh, no, I don't
want
to go into combat yet. I'm not ready. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Okay, now I'm ready. Damn it. Crap. I forget what I'm doing on this
I think I have a 50
character.
Seconds.
I just hit the buttons. Hope something happens.
Yeah. I have a 56 and then I have an 82.
I should go get, because I think I can fly now, actually. Last time I played this character, 60s couldn't fly.
I can only fly in the Outland.
So, Maida, where are you?
I'm at the pools of Agenar. I'm about to kick me some... That is not Agenar.
Oh, there. Okay.
What the hell is... No! Leave me alone! Okay. Where the hell is Agenar?
You're supposed to leave me alone.
Oh, no. There
no,
are some oozes. Never Anna. I remember this. I just finished all of these damn quests, and all of a sudden I got this one again.
Hello, guy running in place.
Oh, because they had to cut her hours. Like, crazy, crazily cut her hours.
Gee, I wonder who that is.
LifeWorks people. They're, like, cutting her hours like crazy. So we're gonna run out at some point, too.
Why?
Just, they hate us.
I
don't
wonder
know.
What's
they
there?
Always do that. No. Oh, sorry, I was talking to Dad, AFK. oh god, there's this really suspicious looking blood elf death knight that's like looking at me. He's gonna kill me.
Wait, at you.
Blah. Blah. I can't find Agenar. T- talk to the hand. Because I'm stuck in it.
You're stuck in a hand.
Are you dying?
No.
Yeah, there's this.
I'm terrorizing.
There's this terrible, terrible, horde lady that just. She really, really don't. I can't find Agnar. You should get on your multi-person mount, and then I can hop on.
Nope. But you can't.
No, I can't. God, where is this douchebag? It says he's here.
In douchebagaria.
Probably. Wait, is this him? Is this big thing him? Is this... Oh. Uh-huh. Yeah. That's what it was. The big giant thing was him.
I got this.
You got this.
I'll wait. If you look like you're having some issues, I'll help.
Okay.
I think you'll be fine.
Good, because I don't think Death Knight's abilities don't kill each other. I think everything's an AoE with these guys. I don't know. I don't read things.
No, it's not. But I have a pet, and my pet might try and kill you.
That's true.
I put it on passive, though.
Screw reading!
Then neither of us could mount.
That would suck.
I have no alliance on this server.
No! Damn it! Fight to the death! My God.
You're fine, see?
That didn't work out as well as I planned.
Bodyguard. It's whatever.
No, you know what? I'm gonna mount up on this from now on. That's right.
And pretend to fly?
What are you mounting?
Yes. I'm mounting the sparkle pony. God damn it! I'm like having the worst luck today. I used to be able to just run through here.
And there's 62s and 63.
But I used to be able to run through them. Hang on. I know these guys can heal themselves. Must figure out. Never mind. Bandage. I do remember. Right, oh god, stealth train. I was gonna make a dash for it, but I think I'll wait a little bit. I think I'll give it a second. Yeah. When I first came to Hellfire, nobody told me about the death trains either.
Yeah.
That was hilarious. I love them, though. I want one as a mount. Oh my god. I suppose you can.
Yep. Care that death train. You get it fall apart.
I don't want to do the stupid overlook quests. The cat looks so funny.
Yeah.
Beast dog.
What would be funny is if there were like an Alliance 90 flying around the area and was like, you're probably being
We need to help that person!